Cassie with Off-Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. This is Milo, the foster dog that I've had now for a little while. I just wanted to tie up the end of his before and after video by showing him with what will hopefully be his forever home. This is Betsy. She is taking Milo home today. All right, yay! He's completed his training. We've done a lot of work with him. We're really happy with his progress and, you know, everything that he's learned while he's been with us. He's a sweet, sweet dog who just deserves a very loving home. And Betsy is very excited to be that loving home for him.
Absolutely.
Awesome. We're going to keep up with some updates, and we'll check in with them periodically so that we can see how Milo's doing in his new home and check out his four-year-old sister over there, Tuca.
Tuca! Woohoo!
Happily ever after, right?
Yay!
Yay! Break! Yay!